When patients get diagnosed with cancer, and that's the most powerful word in the English language, they're very confused, probably don't sleep that night. And when they come to see me, I often think in my mind of a certain beginning of a poem. It states, "In the middle of our life's journey, I find myself lost in a forest dark, for the straight road was lost." So I often tell the patients, sometimes even quoting this quote to them directly, that you're a little bit in an area of uncertainty, perhaps like a forest, and I'm your guide through this period, and I will get you back to the green fields. It looks scary, but it's not so bad. I am your guide during a period of time where you're very frightened and very uncertain, and we'll see each other through, and it's going to be a lifelong relationship. Got involved in terms of taking care of a young woman with breast cancer. The cancer had metastasized her brain. So before you see this patient for the first time, you review her scans, and it was the most extensive amount of disease in the brain that I'd ever seen. Well, I saw her in the hospital, and the first thing I did was I sat down. Her family was with her, and we said, "I'm going to be with you for the long haul. We're going to be treating your brain with radiation therapy, and I know this is a scary image, but you're not going to turn into a vegetable. The side effects are acceptable, and we'll be able to help." I remember being in an elevator with the medical oncologist and several years ago, and he and I were saying, "Oh, she's going to break our hearts." Well, that was several years ago, and this tells you how little we are familiar with our field, because she's come back from numerous treatments, but she's still chugging along. Right now, all of us are just letting the ship sail, and she is doing fine, and this has been many years now. And those are moments that are very satisfying to me as a physician.